moving in. Gotta break the news to all my friends, but they won't care. They'll just find another face to fall behind and take my place and run well past second base and just stand there. The dreamsicle on a summer night in a folding chairs. Witches ring around the moon, baby, get home soon.
Cases,
look at that.
The larger fish have to be removed one by one. This is a backhoe having to remove what looks to be a 400-pound grouper, just a Goliath there. The city says that it's all hands on deck. They have staff members
look
from every department, sanitation, parks and recs,
that
public
even,
works,
that
police
hasn't
and fire.
Even hit land yet.
Well into the six
it's still out in the water.
These fish. And the mayor wants Governor Ron DeSantis to declare a state of emergency, which he says will free up more money to deal with this situation.
We are asking the governor, please. Pinellas County, St. Petersburg, we need your...
You were at Honeymoon Island in Florida in Pinellas County. And this is Wednesday sunset.
When I can't find the words, when I can barely breathe, I'm falling on my knees.
Heaven help me. Heaven help me. When I can't feel your knee, when I can't hear you speak, I'm falling on my knees. Heaven help me.
Heaven help me.
Help me. Help me. Cause I can't walk this road alone. I can't do this all my own.
That was worth the trip right there. That's saying the battle's been won.
But on Saturday night, all those kids in the sun, rest in technology soon, the hands of
the warlords.
The tide is turning.